Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Seward. Mr. Harker's journal terminates at this point.